to Dunedin, the home of Highlanders rugby. But today, the Pacific Islanders have taken over.
It's my pleasure now, on behalf of Pacific Trust Otago, to officially open our inaugural Moana Nui Festival, and may many, many more come.
And with that, the Moana Nui Festival was open.
Significantly important, we're establishing ourselves. When you look at the evidence and the facts of the changing demographics, Pacific peoples are the future of Aotearoa New Zealand, as well as Māori. I just think it's been quite overwhelming. It was an emotional feel today. For the first time, it feels that they are part of this community because they can now confidently and proudly show off who they are.
I'm extremely proud, and because it's the first one that we've done in this calibre, I'm proud of our Pacific community coming together, especially here in Dunedin, that we don't, some people in the North Island don't think that there is that many Pacific people down here.
It's been a real long time coming. It's really great to see, and I just see it getting bigger. A lot of people enjoying the food. It's just great to see everybody come together. You do know that there are pods of Pacific people, but it's not until something like this happens, then, well, yeah.
Former Highlanders and Manu Samoa midfielder Silala Mapusua couldn't hold himself back from the action.
I think that's a great representation of the diversity of the not only Dunedin but New Zealand at the moment, and this festival has been a long time coming. It's been something that's been needed with the Pasifika community down here, and I'm just glad it's able to put on a great show on a beautiful day in a beautiful stadium.
And to mark the occasion, some brave, lucky Cook Islanders got inked on the day.
How long have you been doing the tatau?
I've been doing now nearly nine years now. Yeah, it'll be 10 next year.
What made you decide to come down here and showcase your art?
I just thought it'd be a good way to come down and support our Cook Island community, as well as all the other communities. But I thought, how about I just bring my art stuff and come down and just enjoy the day with the rest of all the Pacifica people.
Forsyth Barr Stadium embracing the magic of the Pacific, attracting Dunedinites to the festivities. But if organisers can't find funding for next year, this could be a one-off festival.
We're hoping that we can demonstrate that we can do it. The point of us being here today is not just for our community, but it's for our wider community.
Today, though, locals are just looking for what the festival has to offer.
Like most people that have turned up, I'm really looking forward to eating. I've got my oka and my kalo ready, and just make my way around the Pacific, I think, and I think that's a great afternoon spent.